best view is
that trailer.
Hey everyone, we made it to the Reno, the Red Rocket. I'm matching.
It's been a long day.
Just woke up, gang. And now we're carrying all this stuff to my room.
What? The car charger? I have a charger in my bag. Yeah.
I'm gonna fall over. Hey, I didn't know we were at the bougie hotel. Hey. I'm pretty sure there's an arcade up here to the right. And escalators. Hey guys, new house tour.
We're gonna go game tonight, baby.
My mom's struggling, like we're at the airport or something.
Watch, one of us is gonna eat.
Ronnie, test it out.
Oh, thanks.
You're right.
Nice.
What's up, guys? We're going to dip.
Smash it?
My phone's already been cracked.
Oh, my lord.
It's cracked it even more.
She cracked it.
No, I think it was already there.
Oh, really?
All right, anyways.
No, she just cracked her pants.
No, dog.
Yeah. Hi. Haven't seen you on here in a while, huh?
You look at me.
I see you all the time.
At the gym.
Yeah. I'm going to wait till we get there. I don't want to drop my phone again, so yeah.
Ooh, this is a cool little place.
Huh? you've been changing lives. What a cool little place we're in, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, so cool.
Kelsey.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
It's your name.
Oh.
Laura, your hair is red.
What? Your hair looks red.
Red, huh?
What's up, y'all? We're eating. Kinda. And yeah, I just went live, but everyone left. Ooh, I'm not gonna lie. I can't stop farting. Did you hear that?
It's like a duck eating a flower put on his head.
But low-key have to take a batch. I don't know what to do because I don't poop in public places. So that's my problem. My table. Here's her doing origami with her napkin. She slept like 4 different times on the way here.
Okay, I was just resting my eyes because the trip was very long and my back started hurting. So, just so you know.
I know. I'm picking up what you're putting down. My tummy hurts. I just have a really big back. Oh! Wait. I just came out. What? You already told me that.
I know, but it's so funny.
Man!
We're back at the hotel. Gotta get, I don't know if it's ice cream or gelato.
It's something.
Where's my mother? Looking all cute.
Hey, there was a really cool, like, a screen over there. We could pretend we're in China.
Like a green screen?
Oh, I'm getting a call.
I got my, I don't really know what it is. Some type of ice cream. The flavor is dog food. No, I was just joking. It's coffee. Mom, show them the OOTD.
What?
Outfit of the day.
Ooh, she's stepping.
Ooh, how you stepping, baby?
Humble. That's where I'm from, baby.
Good morning, everyone. It is comp day.
We're super hyped, if you can't tell.
OOTD. OOTD. OOTD.
Yeah. We're going to this really super fancy restaurant. It's called like IHOP, I think. They all got mad at me because I take forever to get ready, I guess, but I don't know, man. Chinese just won also. Insert clip thing.
I can't play anything.
Right foot in, you put your right foot out. Left foot in and you take it all about. And you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, dip, on 1, up, 3, 4, 5, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
seven, cradle.
One, two, three, catch.
Five and seven.
Thank you.
Thank you, though.
So we made it to Black Bear. Hey. IHOP kicked us out.
Just kidding. That was a lie. It was too long. We're just impatient.
Look really good. Very energized, if you couldn't tell.
I'm on a mission in Macy's to find Emily. I can't find her. Still no sight.
Wait, where'd she go?
I don't know. Poppy D, where'd you go?
Oh, she's over there. I think I'm gonna get this outfit.
I'm breathing so hard.
Mall. None of that. Hold this between your chin and your chest.
Are you actually gonna hold it? Oh, shit.
I don't know, like, what you expect from me.
It's still going. And your hair is just...
Oh, my God.
So, would you rather have a gay son or a thought daughter?
Enough.
Cameraman, you suck.
I would go on there, but these things would fly out.
And that would be a sight for everyone to see for free. You know, that wasn't funny. Should I start cosplaying?
Yes.
You know, you can go over there.
Empty things at the bottom. There's like a...
Shoot!
That was so loud.
Ready to go.
Ew, you're gross. Drink it and tell me if it's good. Are you disappointed?
This is weird.
I'm gonna stuck to the Starbucks. Bro, my mom wants to make a Star Wars character in here.
It's my favorite.
This?
What is this?
No, you put it through the arm sleeve.
There's only one.
Put it in one. And wrap it out around like a scarf.
This is not an arm.
Yeah, it is. And then just wrap it around like a snake. Duh, that's obviously how you wear it. Wait, there's another one.
Put it on, please.
Okay, and let's get the blue one.
Something about this.
This is how it's supposed to go, but it's
swag, I guess. I guess. What is this?
Come here.
How does it work?
No, I think it exists. You're not in.
Swag.
Yeah.
This is about to be a very long vlog.
This is gonna have nothing to do with cheer. Put these on.
You first.
Okay. I'll leave a little dookie stain in there.
Ooh, I love being in public walking.
What are you doing, bruh? Stop stripping. You're weird.
What the heck?
This is bussin'. Damn, it's crazy. They didn't even ask if they could put my boyfriend OBJ on the sign.
Ew, beer. Oh, wait.
It's a candle.
That's cool. They're candles.
These are all candles.
Just had a great trip at the mall. Didn't really buy much, but
these boys kept following us, and it was really weird.
I just kept making noises to boys. They would walk by, and I was like, ow, ow!
I don't think they liked it, though.
Sometimes you win some, you lose some, Kelsey. I think you'll be all right, though.
We're gonna win today, so ha ha!
Yeah!
guys. Oh, shoot. It feels so good to be so young and have this fun. I'm so successful. I'm so successful.
What an ugly old city we're looking at. On the 28th floor. You know, we got your room number, and I was like, oh, they're on the second floor. You get in the elevator, and I'm like, oh, 28.
And then the elevator moves hella fast.
Oh my god, it's scary.
Go up. Is in my hair, you dingbat?
Go there, go there. Oh! I got my nails.
Oh god.
The eight.
So you go to the 12th floor. 1208, that's my birthday! And Nicki Minaj, baby.
No!
12th floor! 8th room! Oh my god.
Should I go with you?
No. Get her guidance.
Where's my shirt?
Yay!
Why aren't you vlogging?
I am. I was vlogging me getting tape ripped off my hair.
You should have been vlogging this whole time, but I'm playing music.
Where do we look?
Preferably upwards.
Okay. If you're really there.
So it's just the middle pyramid.
Yeah, they missed their last skill. I only watched it once, so I couldn't really examine what happened because I'm a judge and everything. I don't know, I have eye problems. But a little bit tickles.
That wasn't a bad run at all.
Mm-mm, it was really good.
These are what my mom got, and I was...
What's up, guys? It's me with the shades, waiting for my lashes. Y'all's drink isn't like heavy enough. Oh yeah.
You can use one of the cans. Use one of the cans for it. Ooh, wait, hold on. Move, bitch. Come on.
He's just not gonna.
Where is? What is this? I expect you to send those to me.
But all right, this is my dinner, guys.
Same
I'm so excited,
same
actually.
Same.
This is the best noise
ever.
Like different containers, meaning different. Oh, I'm just fucking imagining. And the smoke that comes out, it's just...
Smoke?
I guess
just
I'll put on my top
because
everyone else is.
So who's gonna curl my hair? I can do it after.
I think I'm gonna regret putting this on. But I don't want to do it after I put on lashes. Honestly, I look kind of swag right now. Actually, you know, I'm gonna wait.
Hey guys, it's legally me. I'm back. I'm actually putting on my seatbelt.
No one has seatbelts in it.
Kelsey, we'll put them on, okay?
Getting so hot. I'm gonna take my clothes off.
Lashes for like a.
Ooh. Well, we went to the mall, and me and Devonna and Emily were walking, and these two boys started following us for so long, and like they stopped following us once they realized that we were with my mom.
There were two guys like waiting by the elevator.
Oh, really?
Yeah, when we were going to teach guys' room,
I hate creepy men. Where are you going, ma'am?
You have to put your hair in a ponytail.
Oh, well, yeah.
Forever, days, well, it depends how long it is. And I recorded all week at practice in the week before, so. I'm like, so what?
Sup?
Hi, we're nail clippers.
And like, I almost burnt her with a wand.
Yeah. Are those used toenail clippers?
Ooh!
She
was
using the ones you cut.
Okay, our colors are weird, but like, they kind of look kind of cool.
Yeah, they look cute.
I love how we don't have to do any face makeup.
Yes.
The door is opening and it's kind of creepy.
Hey guys, haven't vlogged in a few hours. We're all done, ready, made up. Didn't do no face makeup because we're just wearing masks, so why would we need to?
Here's OOTD. There's my lucky sock with the towel on it. It's the best part.
Oh my god.
Where is the hotel?
We're not in our hotel, so we're really confused and we're like lost and stuck here. And back the other way. We love cheerleading. I like... lost my jacket. She lost her shirt. It's been a good old time. I can't wait to compete at 10:30 at night. It's so awesome.
Yeah, like a whole 28
floor. Aww.
right when I started recording, the fire went out, but it was blowing. It was really cool. We're not at this hotel.
We made it to the convention center. We're the first ones here. We're supposed to meet in, what time is it?
In 3 minutes.
3 minutes, and guess what? Our coaches just left the hotel, which is like 10, 15 minutes away. Here's NorCal. They're the best. We're just sitting here by the light. No, we're not. Like, literally,
we need to be.
We're not.
Like, we have to
hide the light. There we go.
Yeah. I'm gonna cry to my songs now.
Yeah.
Our coaches finally came. I think they forgot about us. Finally gonna give me my mask that I never got. What? Time to tie my trusty shoe, thanks, Kiana. Ow! I'm a shoe! What? MF-er? Oh, this is fresh. So we're about to go inside. I don't know if our parents are allowed to come in, so I don't know if I have any vlog footage from up until comp from now. But yeah, honestly, I'm just too drippy for all these people. I don't know what to tell anyone. Thank you, baby girl. All right.
Floor right now in the small senior level 2 division is Karma from Dream Athletics.
When you're buried in the world, she claps.
4, 6, 7, 8. You got that!
Let's go!
Let's go, Karma!
Got a sticker. Yeah, we just performed. Not the best run in the world.
You can always go up from here.
And yeah, I don't really know what else to say. I'm so tired. It's like 10:45 at night. I wasn't gonna interview anybody else from the team because, you know, people, they weren't very happy with our performance, but she's forced to be with me, so how do you feel?
Great.
Yeah. Yeah. It was a little something. It was definitely not our best work. But we lost 4 athletes, so I think we did all right.
That looked like, I thought it was a little kid running.
Fallon needed that. Thank you.
So I know.
Like,
yeah.
Okay.
I almost fell in each.
Hey,
lucky number 7.
Wait, how do you
place.
Do?
Oh, at the end of the day, I know who got me, and it's the Red Rocket. Oh, they're lonely.
Oh, we out here. Taco Bell.
They did not have beef, and they found it 2 minutes later.
Yeah.
Ooh, they lost their beef, I guess.
You know, I just got a chicken quesadilla because if they're losing and finding beef, I don't really know what exactly it is. It tastes like soda, kind of. But like not.
God, this is sour.
You know what? She has green hair. She reminds me of Maylin's old hair.
Oh my god, she does.
She caught us pretty because we did cheer competition. So I'm gonna give her a chance. It's okay.
We'll trust their beef this time.
I'm debating on if I want to go there because look at the lights. It just looks so awesome. Shop and go, baby. And I've seen like 5 cops while we've been sitting here in the Taco Bell line, which has been about
looking for Kale.
40 minutes. Wow.
They're looking for you, Kelsey.
Yes. They are looking for me.
Free K, everybody. Free K.
We're back at the hotel. These glasses are gonna fall off. We're back at the hotel. That chicken quesadilla was busting. I'm really tired. About to take a fat ass shower. This freeze is like honestly not good. I don't know who made it, but it's terrible. I look really swag right now. I think it's the glasses.
Oh, I look so good right now. It's like 12:15. Late comps, not the move.
Kelsey, Fallon already posted.
Well, on Instagram?
Yeah.
Girl, I gotta go through a whole day of like
finding which pictures are good, looking at them again to see if they're good. Oh, what do you need to go? Editing them, seeing which one I want to put first. I'll still like and comment though.
So don't ready, but we got third place out of six.
Good old time.
Bro, I'm so glad I did not do face makeup. I would not want to take all that off right now. Oh my god, bro. I'm so glad we don't tease anymore, but my hair is basically teased right now. Because people used to not know how to tease, and so they make it really bad. But like when you get someone who actually knows how to do it, it looks good. It just sucks to take out. And it ruins all your hair. Pretty. I so want to jump in bed right now, but I really need to take a shower.
Always thought I was losing the race, looking for love in all the wrong places. Really don't know how we made it here. Never thought I was worth what you give. Never felt quite alive, now I'm living. Yeah, you kill my doubts, they disappear. When I feel like nothing's gonna hold me down, hold me down. You do used to be scared of falling till you came around, came around. Now I just wanna stay. I was numb before, but now I feel. Any problem will figure it out. Any love lost will bring back around. Any broken heart will make it heal. When I feel like nothing's gonna hold me down, hold me down. You do used to be scared of falling till you came around.
Travel, I'm finally home. All my stuff's on the ground.
It's like 6:30 now. We left at like 10 in the morning, but we also stopped a few times. Overall, I don't like doing this. Overall, good trip. We haven't competed in literally over a year, some of us. Some people have never competed. I'm really tired, so catch you in the next vlog if we have another competition. We are outro. Catch me up all night. Catch me. Get this touch that can't be.